in national development. What is recruitment? Recruitment is the process of hiring qualified personnel in an organization. It is a process in which an organization sources for candidates to fill a particular post. If a particular post is vacant in an organization, it is the duty of the human resource management of the organization to search for qualified personnel to fill into that post. What are the sources of recruitment? We can recruit internally and externally. Using internal recruitment means using available applicants or staff of an organization to fill existing posts. E.g., if there is an existing position for a director, staff are sourced internally through interview or upgrading to fill the post. Then when sourcing externally, this is when advertisements are made in the newspaper, on the radio, to gather qualified applicants in that organization, for that organization. People who apply, they submit their CV, their results for the particular position. On the submission of their CV and results, the organization is in the duty to now select qualified applicants based on their qualifications and other criteria. They now invite them for the interview, they do the final selection and place them on the employment. Why is it relevant to national development? Why is recruitment now relevant to national development? It is relevant in the sense that people that are recruited into an organization, they have a source of livelihood. When they are recruited, they work and they are paid for the work they do in that organization. So, as in that way, there's the economy is growing because people are employed. So, we can say recruitment is vital to national development. Thank you.